well to attend this conference actually, because I've been working on carbon footprinting of products for the past several years in Thailand. So I was invited to share experiences here, which is why, and I would like to meet others also in the field.